the setup process for Commencement involves a coordination of some really complicated schedules and logistics, not just within our own shops, within facilities and operations, but with multiple outside vendors and contractors. One of the biggest challenges is that we start the Commencement setup process while campus is thriving. I would also say that we're under a really tight timeline. It's a lot to accomplish in a month. When you think about so many other universities, they send their students and their guests to stadiums to have their commencement ceremonies. But here at Columbia, we bring the stadium to our students and our guests. I don't think anyone puts on a commencement quite like Columbia does.